Hello, Regular Wedding Singer here. I'm going to teach you guys how to loosen up your tight hips by doing a thread the needle technique. All it is creating a triangle with your legs and putting your arms through it and pulling your thighs for the stretch. So let's get to it. Let me show you how it's done. First, you lay down like this. You put your ankle on your thighs. You thread the needle by putting your hand through the hole. Hold your thigh right here. With the other hand, you hold it like this, and then you pull. And you lay down when you pull down. And then, if you want, you can use this hand to push your knee down, and use this hand to pull your thighs up, like so. The more you push and the more you pull, you can feel the hip loosen up a little bit right here. The same thing for the other side. Bring your ankle up to your thighs. Thread your hand through your pull. Hold right here, and pull up. You can feel a stretch right here. And you can feel it loosen up your hips. Alright, keep on doing that for about 5 minutes. You're gonna feel very, very good, very loose. Consult your doctor, physician, or your gymnast. I'm just a wedding singer. Peace out.